I often used to wonder why it takes so long to make a video game or either a movie. It's got something to do with the music. I mean, the music is the ambience. The music is what tells the story. Saying without the perfect music, the right music, it would seem kind of boring. So basically, this is what I'm going to try to see if I can elaborate or try to explain why music is important in movies, even videos. It's a certain sound, it's a certain quality of music or the way it hits you. I mean, it has to like kind of like be, in a sense, like telling a story. It has to like have a point where it like moves you. Like I said, without the right sound, without the right tone or quality, the music is not really there. It's just not giving it that life that it needs. That's why I'm gonna see how music affects. I mean, it affects different people, but I mean, if you think about it, it kind of like it tells a story, and we all have different things about us that make us individual. If music is the key to, like, saying it soothes the savage beast, it does everything, but music has a way of making us feel good. Sometimes you hear certain music that reflects an emotion, like when you're feeling bad and everything like that, or a rainy day. It's like painting a picture. You have like warm colors and cold colors. And basically, I just want to see if I'm like at that point where I'm explaining this right. But it should be simple to understand. What I'm just saying is, if you listen to music and listen to it a certain way, how it actually tells us what's going to happen next in the scene, or what to be expecting, or like a mystery or something like that, something that you don't know what's going to happen but kind of waiting. Like right now I'm looking out the window and I see fog, and it's summertime. I say, how do you realize that the temperature is pretty much cool and everything like that, but how can you actually determine weather, things like that? That's what I'm saying. See, that's why music actually puts us in a mode where we can identify our feelings and stuff like that. So anyway, without further ado, I'm not going to keep going on with this about the explanation, because you should like right now understand how this should, let's see, how can I explain it? Well, I'll tell you what, I won't explain it. I'll let the music explain the rest of this. What you will hear basically is going to be almost audio. So, I mean, like I said, tell me if I'm on the right path, or if I'm like doing this to a point where it seems like it makes more sense by listening with your ears and feeling with your heart. So I'm just basically going to probably add some illustration in the background of the music, or either vice versa. Maybe I'll just put the art there first and then see what music matches. So we'll see where we go from there. Okay? Listen up.
Thank you.